visualization impacts productivity in a very big way in business, and it's because we like to think we're in control in life, but we're actually not. The bulk of the decisions we make are actually governed by the irrational brain, which basically is in charge of 90% of the decisions we make in any given day. And so what's so amazing about the human brain and the human machinery is that we have the capability of taking all of this different information, 10,000 data points, and parsing it down to the very most important nuggets through this subconscious or irrational side of the brain. And what a vision or visualization actually does is it is the only way to guide and provide a roadmap to this irrational brain. So the more detailed picture or vision you can create in your mind as to what your goal is, what you're trying to do, the more likely you are to be able to help that subconscious or the irrational side of your brain actually steer there. And for people who aren't good at visualization, pictures work really well. So find a picture of something very detailed that you can look at every day, keep it close by, and before you know it, you'll reach your destination.